goes to James Yap. Now it's Jayjay Helterbrand who's assigned to James Yap. And there's that moment, brief moment that we were talking about that James Yap needs. Ano, sandali-sandali lang eh.
And don't talk about angles para dito kay James Yap. As we take a look at the assist, no? Ginebra with 7. That's a good sign,
yeah,
that they've got 7 assists. So they're moving the ball around very well.
And here's Akadi said, I won't move it anymore. But it doesn't drop for him. Here comes Perfect Robinson. Barangay Ginebra on top by 2 at 29-27. Topex Robinson looking inside. James Yap kumakalas. Pero nabigay instead to Rich Alvarez. Misses the shot. And Paul Altani has the rebound. Para sa Barangay Ginebra off to JJ Helterbrand. Helterbrand against James Yap. They swing it over to Sunday Sullivan. Down low to Alex Pichano. Coming from behind is Topex Robinson. Altani misses it underneath the basket. Ito na naman ang Pure Foods, down by 2 at 29-27. 6 minutes and 17 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Kirby Raymundo trying to shake off Willie Wilson. Raymundo pa rin. And he turns around and fires. Voila! Out of bounds. It is in favor of Barangay Ginebra.
A lot of action going on in the shaded area of Pure Foods. And you know, this is expected eh, dahil alam natin na itong sila James Yap, talagang ginagamit nila yung shaded area just to get the angles. So yung trying to get up the real shot.
Ayan si Sunday Salvacion. Also Alex Pisano, the sky hook doesn't produce anything. And the pass intended for Paul Arcadi coming from Willie Wilson goes out of bounds. At saka sa lukuyan mga kaibigan ang score 29-27. In favor of Barangay Ginebra. We have a timeout. We'll be right back. Meanwhile, Bo Belga coming back into the fray. Scores inside the paint by the Pure Foods. And it is a tied ball game once again at 29. Ito yung nangyari kanina. As Bo Belga decides to attack inside the defense of Eric Smink. And now Belga with an opportunity for a three-point play.
Well, Bo Belga seems to be very comfortable in this Pure Foods rotation, you know. The pressure is off him to score heavily because in general, si Kirby Raymundo sa power forward slot.
Speaking of Kirby Raymundo, mga fans ni Kirby, you know, sila Erwin Bunduan, sila John Lapid, sila si Alan Rueda. Eh, kanina pa sinichir si Kirby Raymundo habang nag-golf sila. Nandiyan, gabi na. Eric Mack for the rebound. And here comes Barangay Ginebra. Willie Wilson got up without the ball. And there's a loose ball being struggled for. At maging timeout si Bo Belga habang nakahiga dun sa hard court. Ano, ha? All right, 5:09 to go here in the second quarter of the game between Pure Foods and Barangay Ginebra. More action comes your way after some messages from CS9. Get up to speed with all the NBA weekend action on NBA 360, Mondays at 6 p.m. on CS9. Then get your nightly dose of all the NBA highlights, results, and the best plays of the day on NBA Live, weeknights at 11:30 p.m. here on CS9. Balik po tayo sa laro ng Pure Foods at ng Barangay Ginebra. Nasa Giants ang bola sa kasalukuyan. Topex Robinson against Eric Mink. Yung magandang matchup. Rich Alvarez against Wilson. Robinson comes out of it. Ito na naman si Kirby. Tumunog na ang pura bisita.
That's the second 24-second shot clock violation called against Pure Foods. So again, Ginebra trying to hold a defensive stance against Pure Foods. You know, that's what happens every time you're concentrated on a James Yap. If the ball doesn't touch James Yap, parang nagiging broken play na para sa Pure Foods. So it becomes a scrambling offense for them.
Samantala, Barangay Ginebra inside to Eric Mack from Willie Wilson. Nakipagsabayan sa ere si Bo Belga. And that will probably be his second personal foul.
You know, if there's one matchup na maaaring makita natin na maganda for tonight's game, it would be Eric Mink against Bo Belga. Bo Belga now with the total of 7 points, I believe. at actually 6 points Cebu Belga. So he's been challenging Eric Mink, and Eric, I think, on the other hand, should be challenged, no, against Cebu Belga.
That's right. So Montana, narito ang ating KFC delivery assist of the quarter. You see Sunday Salvation looking inside, finding Alex Cusano for our KFC delivery assist of the quarter. But for delivery to KFC, just dial 887-8888. KFC, it's finger looking good. Montana, ayun, pumasok yung free throw. And so Barangay Ginebra back on top by 2 at 31-29. 4 minutes and 21 seconds remaining in the second quarter. As a Purefoods from Bora. Here's Bo Belga off the top of Robinson. The matter was James Yap. James Yap, there's that moment na hinahanap ni James Yap, pero hindi pumasok ang tiro that time. That one slips out of the hands of Paul Arcadi. So, babalik sa Purefoods ang bola. Remember that Paul Arcadi once played for Purefoods as well. At actually, he did start his career in the PBA for Purefoods, di ba?
Oo, against, ngayon, kalaban niya itong Purefoods. At mukhang sinasamantala niya yung pagkakataon kasi alam niya yung galaw.
Kaya na naman yung, yung set shot ni Bo Belga na para mga pinag-iisipan niya ng matagal at pinag-muni-muni. Yan, hindi na kailangan ng muni-muni dyan. It's money-money.
8 points ngayon para yeah. Dito kay Bo Belga. Alam mo, kung talaga mag-hesitate siya, minsan binibigyan mo ng kumpiyansa yung dumidepensa sa'yo. Sige, okay. Tira mo na yan dahil hindi mo mapapasok.
Hindi ka naman pala, hindi pala buong loob mo.
Pero buong yung loob niya, drumive.
Yun.
Si Eric Ming.
That's right. Jayjay Helterbrand up against Rich Alvarez. 3 seconds on the shot clock. Arcadi will have to put it up, and he does. Pero hindi pumasok ang tira. There's the pass to Topex Robinson. Now, how about Jayjay Helterbrand? Excuse me po! Pag-aya ko sa kaibigang Mike. Binundun niya ano eh. Jayjay Helterbrand para bang dumaan sa gitna ng dalawa nag-uusap eh. Parang namupo pero malakas ng tiyon. Excuse me. tapos naman, ito. Open the backup si Topex Robinson. Do the bump.
Alam mo, minsan eh, maaaring bigay mo na lang yung foul at that particular stage. Yeah. Dahil pagka nasa area na yan, mas delikado pa kung magbibigay mo ng foul. Oh. Dahil unang-una, mas maliit ito si Topex Robinson. I'm not saying na hindi niya kaya, pero sinabi na nga natin, Ed, ano, minsan talaga, you just have to give up the duty foul kasi ayaw mong bumaliktad yung momentum dahil itong laban na to 31-all. Napakababang
right.
Scoring po ito for a second quarter. No? So, maaaring na... We're looking at about a 75-80 point game for both squads.